Pray today.
Jesus, orate hoje.
Prions aujourd'hui.
Pray today.
Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your request to God, and the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your heart and your minds in Christ Jesus. Philippians chapter 4, verse 6 to 16. Peace be
with you. Pray today.
Thank you.